All right, on to the next one. We're doing playback. Yeah, this one had like a music box kind of sound to it, right? Kind of back to that like weird digital video game almost sound. Ooh, I like the ooh, 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 sound of that instrument. So we decided we're going back up. Except for him. We're gonna keep his voice low and I hate it. Shut up. Ooh, yes, Teo. Oh, yes. Still light, but we're moving back up. Your name that has lingered. Okay, Johnny. So exhausted. We still have like 5 more songs, and I'm so exhausted of hearing this man's fucking voice. It's taking an emotional toll on me to have to keep listening to this man. I'm sick of him. Every time. What attraction? I don't like you. His little run on G. Wow, beautiful. Where is the Taeyong rap? I feel like he's just been kind of singing the whole time. Am I crazy? I love the way the beat is, the bass. Doo, 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 doo. Amazing. Oh, and then we built it up. Doo, 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 doo. That was nice. This chorus is so like chill. I love it. Like we just vibing. We don't have like a we didn't have a really standout lead in any of it. You just kind of hear voices go in and out. So I feel like they kind of switched off the leads very just like smoothly. Take me back. Play back. That was a very Mark Lee thing. Ooh, bitch. You ain't gonna come in that hot. Do what one more time? Do what one more time, Yuta? Nakamoto Yuta. Nakamoto Yuta. Please, sit the fuck down somewhere. The song ain't even on a sexy note like that. Calm down. Taeyong's came in guns blazing. Shut up. Oh, that was the fucking prettiest shit. What? Excuse? What was that? Hold on. What was that? Like, is that supposed to be a play on playback? Kind of like a needle skipping, like rewinding kind of? Mainspring turning. Name that singer that playback. This, yeah. I'm just getting like mad vibe out of this song. Just mad vibe. I adore that. I love that. Now I'm nervous though because I said the last song, Black Clouds, we can either go we can go down more emotional, more dramatic, ballady kind of songs, right? Or we can go back up. They went back up, but like not quite all the way. Playback is just the faster, nicer, sweeter cousin of Black Clouds as far as sound goes. So I'm just like, where are we going from here? Where are we going? That was so chill. Like, it was so, like, I'm expecting more of like boom, boom, boom in your face hip hop. And so far, we've gotten like literally none of that for an album called Two Baddies. It's been much more of a melodic ride, and I'm here for it. I'm nervous to see what's next. So, like, let's go. Tasty. Tasty is the next one. That's an interesting title. That's interesting. Let's go. What are we doing? With these pictures? Yep, here we go. Now we've gone back to the club. We have had our little romance, and now we're back out to the club. Okay. Ooh. Hold on. I need that instrumentation. This is so fucking cool. It sounds like we about to kick somebody's ass. Right? Like, I'm expecting like a fight to go down. Does make no sense, but that's what I'm feeling like. Oh, a fight about to happen. We about to knock somebody's head off. Okay, let's go. I fucking love it. It's like a video game. There we go. Rapper Taeyong has been missing. We're outlaws. Back to rapper Johnny. What? The way they got Taeyo. What? Woo! Bad. He is cold, bitch. He cold. That's tough. What is he? We got him rap singing. My bike. Jungwoo? Okay. What is happening with this man? What the fuck? I'm so sick. This nigga has not used a mid-tempo ass voice the whole fucking time. Been all the way up in that falsetto, or he's been rock fucking bottom of the ocean deep. And I don't understand. I get it. He has a deeper voice. He has a lot of bass to his voice naturally. But he still can do mid-tones. He still could do that. And we said, nah, bitch, fuck all that noise. We gonna drop his ass down and he gonna stay there to just fucking wreck your ear. You're gonna come off of somebody so fucking high-pitched and airy as Jungwoo, such a light, beautiful voice. And they say, boom, rocks, rock solid. I'm sick. Savage, outlaws, rock solid. Listen to what he says. I hate this man. I hate him. I hate him. I hate him. I hate him. And to make it worse, he's rap singing. He might even be just straight up rapping. Yeah, he's not even singing. This is rap. What the fuck y'all got Do-young singing? What the fuck did he just say? Why did he sing like that? Why did y'all allow this to happen? This song is... What the fuck? Okay. I swear it's tasty like butter on scones. What does that mean? I've got nothing to say. I'm so... Did you hear him? That was Jay, wasn't it? So tasty in the back. I swear to God, I want to throw this fucking group in the garbage, in the trash. Throw them the fuck away. This is... This is all bop. This is everything. See? That is him, right? So tasty. I can't tell. It might be Johnny, but it's... Excuse me. No. What in a pussy popping? Did this... I'm already over this song. I'm about to turn this shit off. We're about to skip the rest of this. Throw... What? Shut up, Mark. I can't even get past the way that the beat emphasized all of Jaehyun's lines. It's just straight up like, it was ass popping, like pop, 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 pop. Like, why? For what reason? Pop, 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 pop. See, what? Oh. I don't even know what the fuck y'all even talking about. I don't even care. I just want this song to be over. Eat it. Excuse what, Yuta? Eat what? Eat it. Okay. You even got my son Haechan out here sounding like a demon. I'm tired. I'm literally exhausted. Why? Like, why are we doing this? I knew it was gonna happen too. I knew. Ride my bike. I love how we had the bike bell. What is happening? Oh. This nigga said, I swear it's tasty like butter on scones. Like, why does Taeyong's voice do this? He has such a unique voice. Like, but the way he uses it, the instrument. What is tasty like butter on scones, though, Taeyong? I'm hunting nightmares. I don't need to hear Jaehyun sing so tasty. I don't need to hear that shit. If that was just sitting in my ear. He was just whispering that in my ear. So tasty. Bitch, shut the fuck up. I can't. What are we singing about? And then Do-young sounds so good. You see, he's still going with that so tasty bullshit. Oh, okay. What did he say? I trust you with my nightmares? Is that what the fuck he said? And trust me with your nightmare. Okay. Okay. Oh. Pop, pop, pop. Okay, all that. The assault between Jungkook and Taeyo and the pops, and then you go into the most electronic neo sound I've ever fucking heard in my life. Trust me with your nightmare. That's wild to say that. So tasty. Pop, pop. Not Mark laughing. Not Mark. And then what is this? What is this sound? What in the cyberpunk is this sound? Listen, Mark. Yuta. This is too much. Y'all are on some bull fucking shit. Oh, now we're all singing it. We're savage. We're outlaws. Mark Lee. Who you harmonizing with, Yuta or Taeyong? Taeyong. I'm gonna pretend that whole fucking bullshit did not just happen. That's what I'm... What? Next one. I'm gonna pretend that whole fucking bullshit did not just happen. So tasty. Shut up. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Oh my god. See, I knew that was gonna happen though. Like, I knew that the way that we were designing the track list, that it had to go back to the theme of the album, right? We had to go back up. And y'all did. And I didn't enjoy it. I didn't. Yes, I did. I loved every minute of it. I loved it. But we're moving on. Vitamin. I can't. Hold on. Tasty was annoying. Whoever decided that everybody should just kind of like low so tasty throughout the whole song. Fight me. Vitamin. Yeah. Okay. You got that take it all, baby, and I'll be the therapist for the day. I know that I literally said throughout this whole thing that I was enjoying all of Johnny's parts. He can go fuck himself. He can go absolutely fuck himself for this. Why? Vitamin, like vitamin D, like as in I am a cure with my dick. Is that? Please don't let that be what the actual theme of the song is. We'll see though. Take it all, baby. That's not helping the case though. I feel like that's a point for me. What did I just fucking say? Swallow me now, I'll change your mood. Obviously, like, vitamin, I'll change your mood, I'll make you happy, right? But very clearly, that could be a double entendre. Go fuck yourself. Go fuck yourself. I'm sick. Okay, we're being a little bit better. But it still could be like, I'm that medicine you take. What'd I just say? I am the pill, take me. That will fill you up. Vitamin me. You mean vitamin D, bitch? I can't. I can't. I can give you everything. You're lacking. Fill your lacking with me. Bitch, I can't with this fucking group. The fuck did Mark just say? He literally said, what flavor do you like? Choose one. I can be any flavor. I can do anything you like, is what the fuck he just said. I can do anything you like. See, and they're playing it up with this whole, like, I can make you feel better, you're having a bad day, I can make you happy. You heavy breathe, I know the reason is me. Okay, if I'm having a bad day and you're trying to make me feel better by putting me in a better mood, right? You're trying to make me laugh or, you know, comfort me, whatever. Why am I heavy breathing? It's little shit like this. These little tiny points in the lyrics that make me think, you're not talking about improving my mood in an emotional, corrective way. You're talking about improving my mood with dick. Heavy breathing. What are you talking about? Overdose. We can overdose. We can both overdose. We can both fill each other up. Again, if you were trying to appeal to an emotion, you wouldn't be involved in that, right? You would be like, tell me about your day. What happened to you? The fact that we are putting both of ourselves in it, like, oh, this will make both of us feel better. This will overdose both of us. Bitch, you ain't talking about making my day better through rainbows and sunshine. Stick. I fucking hate this group. I hate. And it would be this nigga singing it. I hate it. Take all of me. When you're tired, take all of me. When you're tired, take all of me. I will reinvigorate you with penis. Right? I'll reinvigorate you with dick. Oh, men. Men are so funny. See, like, why are we howling like wolves? I can certainly live a whole day without you, sir. Just take a bite of me. I am ready to throw this whole fucking group in the blender, bitch, and hit puree. You fucking out your minds. I cannot. I don't even care what y'all singing about anymore. Shut up. Let the song end. Bitch. Taeyong. Shut up. But vitamin. I love it. No, not Mark Lee. Not Mark Lee with, I'm pretty sure that's Jaehyun going off in the back. That was Taechan, right? Yeah, that's Taechan. See, that is Jaehyun. Yes, that's Jaehyun. Go fuck all yourselves. I fucking can't choke on them vitamins. Oh my god. Wow. We really. Fuck. Oh my god. Okay, so this album is legit. Bop after bop after banger after banger. And there has not been a down point yet of this, of just like, yes, I. No, the whole song, the whole album has just been back to back. Like, they really ate. They came to eat. Why? But for why? For why? Whoever gave Tasty and Vitamin to 127 and said, this is going on your album, choke, please. In the nicest, kindest, most loving way, because they were both amazing. They're both incredible. I need to understand when we made this decision to keep Jay in that fucking low. Like, I don't understand how his voice was already deep as a river and we expanded it to be deep as an ocean. Like, what is wrong with y'all? And you just exploit it. You literally just exploit it. They knew what they were doing when they were recording and final mixing the song. Mark is on some bullshit. Jungkook is on some bullshit. Haechan stay on his bullshit. So Haechan is doing exactly what I expect out of Haechan. Doyoung, take a bite out of me. No, sit your ass down somewhere. Sit your corny ass down somewhere. Shut the fuck up. Yuta on some bullshit. Johnny has been exceptional. He's been incredible. Taeyo's the master of singing, so like, I can't say nothing. Taeyong has been all over the place. We've heard so little rapping from Taeyong, and there's been a lot of singing, which has been great. It's been incredible, but out of these two songs, typically his lyrics tend to be the most like honest or like, duh, you know, this is what we're singing about, and not so much innuendo. Mark and Taeyong, though, and these two songs, just been too much. The whole group, well, fuck them. Fuck the whole group. What's next? Laugh Out Loud. Oh my god, are we almost done? I think it's Laugh Out Loud and 127 and that's it, right? Laugh Out Loud. I am thinking we're gonna go back to something a little less ho-ish. This might be a little brighter, happier. I'm expecting less ho-ish. It might be more hip-hop, but we leaving the hoe in the back room. Like, put her the fuck away for a second. Oh, got guitar going on in here. Okay. Haechan love his little, oh yeah, every song, yeah. And you really have Mark, just the most light-skinned Marcus on this whole album. Oh, it's groovy. Okay. Yes. Yes. There it is. fucking like 10 songs in. There it is. There is mid-tone change. I can't fucking believe you left it to the penultimate track. I hate. I love Taeyong's flow right here. There it is. What the fuck? Oh, this is cute. This is cute. Yes, Yuta. No, I gotta hear Yuta again. That was so pretty. Yes. Yes. So we're this is like happy. We're just gonna laugh the problems away. Love it. Can't see me, but I'm dancing. This is our feel good. I was waiting for a feel good song. I can't complain. You finally gave me what I was looking for this whole time, which was, you know, mid-tone. So I can't complain. But still, I don't need his oohs in my ear. I fucking adore this song. That was so cute. I love the guitar, too. Bitch. Sorry, his run. Beautiful. Wait a minute. Let me tell you. Yo, song got butter much. Got in my gesture. Read them or don't look. What? All the matter shit don't get it. Okay, so this whole song is giving me happy go lucky vibes. It's giving me like we're just gonna party and have fun and laugh our problems away. Why is it that when Taeyong comes in, his lyrics is not fitting the rest of these lyrics? These lyrics are like, wait a second, what are you talking about? Our hands and legs all tied up. Why are we fitting together like a puzzle? What? Why he gotta switch it up like this? Oh my god, I went too far back. Get past Jaehyun. Okay. Cool. What is this? Our own gestures? Feel the rhythm? Why he gotta be different? Yeah, that was up. Beautiful. Yes. See, when it's a hard day, just let's be happy. That's so cute. I love it. Thank you, because that's you. Laugh it up. I fucking love this chorus so much. Just so feel good. Like, yeah. Wow. Beautiful. Oh my god, this is so beautiful. Oh my god. We belong together. The best if you're with your friends or your loved ones and you're just laughing. The best. Oh, that sounded like, oh shit, what was the song? It was off of a sticker. Whatever. It was like, dream, whatever. That breakdown right there reminded me of it. That's na-na-na. So cute. just like we do, is so pretty with all of their voices. So pretty, so cute, so fun. Such a nice departure from all of the rest of it. Yes, I adore that. And I can't believe we finally got mid-tempo. Mid-tempo J. Finally got it. So we got one more song. It's 127. I'm going to assume this is going to be almost, not necessarily a fan song, but it's going to have that vibe. Oh, I don't know. I don't know. We're using these pictures. Are we going to go all the way back up? Because so far, outside of Faster, nothing has even come close to sounding like Two Baddies. Maybe Tasty is kind of close, but it was more of like a sexy club vibe, whereas Two Baddies is a very neo sound. Faster is the closest one to it, which makes sense that they're promoting Faster with Two Baddies. What the fuck? We're at the end here, and nothing, like, I feel hoodwinked every single time by 127. So we're going to do 127, and I'm assuming it's going to be a happier song, but we chose these teaser pictures, so it might be another party anthem kind of bop. I can't remember what it sounded like from the medley. See, this is not sounding party bop. This is sounding very... Uh-huh. Bitch, he done pulled out all the little, like, bitch, that, oh my god, he's legit got one of my favorite voices. Wow. So no, we're not going back to party at all. So fucking weird. What is this track list? This is like an 80s R&B song. This is reminding me of, and I wish I could pull off the memory. Oh my god, so beautiful. Excuse me? What? This is so pretty. What the hell is happening? The way he hits this last bar? Beautiful. That run. Okay, Jungwoo with his beautiful fucking voice. Yeah, see? This is what I was thinking the song would be like. Yep. 5, 6, 11 o'clock. I knew it. It's like a very positive kind of vibe, like we're moving forward kind of thing. It's a very positive kind of feel. One day, the way he sang that. Give me that you to run again. Sound like a cookout. Right? We doing like a little two-step at the cookout, right? Okay, so young. Pull out that smooth sexiness right there. Oh my god, the way that they're all doing these runs. Yeah, you could definitely hear the leads in this one. Hey, Sean, shut up. Was that Utah leading? Oh, okay. Hold on. We're going to listen again because it almost sounded like Do-young, but I guess it could be Utah. Yeah, I can hear Jay leading here. I can hear him. That sounds like Do-young. That sounded like Do-young in the lead. Yes, Mark. Oh. Oh my God, the way that they were all singing the ends of these lines. Right in next to me. Oh, we're getting a key change. Yes, hey Chan. Do-young gonna lead us to a key change. Or to you, sorry. Yes. Can y'all not go off? Like, calm down. Oh, I love the pauses. See, like, Jungkook didn't have it. Jaehyun had those, like, pauses where he's like, you make, like, time fast stop. You make time stop. And then Jungkook's not gonna have it. Time stop. Girl, you make time stop. When I'm with you, baby. Time stop. And then we stopped it on stop, bitch. I can't. No, I want to hear that whole last part again. I love it. I love it. Make time just stop. You make time stop. You make time stop. Girl, you make time stop. When you make time stop. Wow. And that's how we end this album. What in the actual literal fuck just happened? What was this album? I cannot even begin to explain or express what this album was. It was so perfect. It was so good. I might even like this album more than Sticker. And that's saying like a whole fucking lot because that's literally like my favorite 127 album. What the fuck? The whole thing was so good. We have so much dynamic. We had so much great vocals. We had great lyrics. It all flowed so well, and we never went all the way down, which is weird because there's usually a ballad or two on the album. Like you had That Rainy Night from the Sticker album, and we never went all the way down to that ballad, but we also didn't go all the way over to like a very happy pop sound like they did in that album too. There's like two songs that are very happy pop. This was the closest you got, and it still had a very groovy sweetness, soulfulness to it that didn't go all the way to a pop sound. I cannot express. Like, I don't know what the fuck happened. How this album was constructed is so good. I just have no fucking clue how Two Baddies fits into the rest of this track list. It's insane. What happened? What happened? And just in honor of Two Baddies, I'm going to add Two Baddies because I haven't watched a performance video. Obviously, I already have a video up on the channel for the music video, but we haven't watched a performance. So let's watch that one. All right. So just to wrap up this album reaction, we're going to add in the Two Baddies performance video so that we have the whole track list and we have a whole vision and idea of the sound journey, the sonic journey we had with this album. And we just listened to 127. We just listened to 127. And we're going back to Two Baddies and just like how polar opposite those two sounds are. It's actually insane to think that all of that was the same album. All right.
Yeah.
I love their dancing, bruh. Mark Lee. Yeah, okay. Okay. This is the performance video of the video, of the music video, and I expected a performance version of the music video, not an actual live performance. So hearing live vocals, like, throw me off. I'm like, wait a second. I fucking love it. Yes, Rapper J, we get it. Ow, ow, oh my god. Do y'all not give a fuck about your knees? Look at this, they're just bouncing around on their knees. Ow. Okay, Johnny. Yes, Jungwoo. And then Doyoung gonna come in, parting the sea. Sex symbol, Doyoung. Then this fucking chorus, bitch. Too bad is too bad is one Porsche. The dick dance. I fucking love the way that they all sound together on this chorus. It almost sounds like an anthem. Baby, what's your style? What is this camera work? Calm down. Now you wanna ride these wheels. Jump, feel. Yeah, we got no time to kill. Make you me mad and money, Papa. Yes, Yuta. I'm so glad that we're mostly clothed. Not a whole lot of nakedness. Oh, but it is a gray sweatpants season, huh, Jay? I fucking love this part of the dance so much. Hold on. Why is Mark going so off on this part? Everybody's so smooth. Look at Mark's extra ass. Like, why is he like body rolling? Like, girl. Bitch, just sit down. Why he chest pop at me? Why he do that? Like, why he had to come into this the frame like that? Chest pop. Why? I love that. I love that Jungwoo is out here with a pearl necklace. Oh, my favorite part. The moon. I fucking love Haechan's vocal right there. Oh my god, footwork. This dance looks fucking exhausting. Yes, Taeyo. I fucking, nah. This whole Jungwoo-led dance part right here, he ate this fucking dance, bro. Yes, bitch. Yes, Yuta. Y'all just be forgetting that Yuta's like the main dancer. Favorite part of the song? Nah. I know I just said that about Haechan, but the Nana is the my favorite part. Yuta? They're feeling themselves so much. Somebody gave them all the compliments. Okay, ended on the demon. They got all the compliments. They got all of like the reaffirming phrases that made them fucking feel themselves through this whole fucking song. They dance like they know they fine. Which is true, but like, fight me, bitch. Okay, so now we're here at the end. We have listened to the whole Two Baddies album. It is an incredible, incredible album. It's probably my favorite album of the year, at least top five. It's so good. It's sonically everything I could have asked for from the group. It's just insane that my cat's scratching at the door, that we get there. We get from 127 or from Two Baddies and faster to 127. Like how? How does that sonically make any kind of sense? But yet when you go on the whole journey, it kind of does. There was plenty of vocals, plenty of disrespect. It was nowhere near as rap heavy as I thought it would be. It was much more vocal dynamics and not just belting. It was a lot of up and down, a lot of playing with voices, a lot of good harmony where it definitely sounded like one of the most gelled together albums. They sounded so like we are a unified team and we play so well with each other. I fucking love it. I don't understand how you could listen to that whole album and still think of 127 as just a noise group or just a party anthem group or just Pretty Faces, a dance group with pretty faces. They are so good vocally, and their music is so interesting. It's so dynamic. There's so much layering and very filled spaces. It's just it's so good. Album is incredible. It's a 10 out of 10. There wasn't a bad track. I'm going to listen to the whole thing. The whole thing is going on a playlist. The whole thing is going in my favorites of the year whenever we get to the end of the year and I make that video. It's in fucking credible. 127, quite literally, like, they are they my alts now? Like, maybe? Possibly? No, I love BTS. I can't. I can't do it. But how about we just share the throne? My number one, BTS, NCT. There's just nothing really compared to them. They're so... NCT is incredible. And they keep proving it. Keep proving it. Wow. I cannot tell you what my favorite song is. I have not a single clue out of here. You literally hit me back to back to back with like four amazing R&B songs. Four incredible R&B songs. And them two little ho songs. Them two, I'm not even going to acknowledge them, but you know which ones. So I don't know. I'd really have to marinate in it and listen to them a few more times. But off of first listen, I'm definitely going Vitamin Tasty are great, great songs. I really love Time Lapse, Crash Landing, and Designer. But that's a whole lot of fucking songs. That's half the album right there. And obviously, I absolutely adore Two Baddies. I fucking love it. Wow. I just say give the album a chance. Just listen to it yourself. Give it a chance. Let it hit your ear in the right way without my annoying ass voice over it talking and pausing a lot. Go and listen to it. Anyway, that's it. That was 127 Two Baddies. Bye. I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry.